Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your chess account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your chess account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in the address chess.com and hit on enter. And after that, you'll be directed over here, which is the home page of chess, guys. And to log into your account, at the left side of the screen, you can see all of these options provided by the chess.com. And at the bottom, there is the login button available. Click on login first. And then, guys, you'll be over here on the login page of the chess. But if you want to log into your account with your Apple or your Google or your Facebook account, you can just simply click on either of these three buttons and a login page to Apple or Google or Facebook will open depending upon which one you click. And if you log into your respective account, you'll be signed into your chess account with these accounts as well. And with that being said, for a manual login, you can either enter your username or your email address with which you had created an account on chess.com. I'll be using just the email, guys, and enter your password. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve or set your account's password depending upon which one you want to do. And with that being said, guys, after entering your email address and your password, simply click on login and then you'll be signed into your chess account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.